Fernie has been around since, at least the town, since about 1898. And it was founded on the coal and the coal mines that were developed here at that time. Skiing in Fernie started really on an organized basis shortly after World War II. There were no lifts, so they walked up and skied down. They made a bid for the 1968 Winter Olympics. Strangely enough, Fernie didn't get the Olympics. However, in the mid-70s, things changed a bit. Linda and Heiko Socher got involved with the management of the ski hill and operated it as a local ski hill until the late 90s when they sold their interest in the hill to resorts of the Canadian Rockies. So we've seen an expansion of the hill and people from all over the world coming to enjoy the snow and the powder that we have at the hill. When people come to Fernie, they see and recognize that it's a community and a very comfortable place to be in, and not just a recreational attraction. There's all kinds of local business and personalities that people come to appreciate.